With a new year, we are starting a new season. And this season is going to be on the Christian's role in relation to government. And this season is going to be a pretty long one, about 50 plus episodes, as it's looking at the moment. And so to help out with this, part of what I want to do is for each episode, I want to create a short little TikTok video that maybe summarizes it for those who can't always get through each episode, or if you want a refresher. The first episode in our season is just an introductory episode. I talk a little bit about the dissonance that I've had as I think about the way that our culture has handled look at government and how I think some cultural misperceptions have influenced our interpretation of the Bible and its view on government. So throughout this season, we are going to look at a number of different things. First of all, since we're focused on Christians in government, of course, we are going to look at how the Bible is portrayed. We're going to look at how it's portrayed in the Old Testament, in the Gospels, in the Epistles, etc. Then we're going to take a look at the philosophical and logical ideas behind government. What establishes government? How do governments transfer? How do they function? What is their role? What do they actually do? Then we're going to do some interviews with a number of different people from all across the spectrum, anarcho-capitalists, anarcho-communists, people all over the spectrum, libertarians, like you name it. We're going to talk with a bunch of different people to get some different perspectives and to get maybe some give and take there with our ideas. And then finally, like we always do, we'll have a bunch of addendums at the end of the season, because as I create a season, as I'm reading things and discussing, I'm like, oh, that's something that I missed, or, oh, this would be a great addition to kind of bolster one of the points that we've made throughout the season. Now, this season is scheduled to go all the way up to like November 5th, November 11th or something, and we've got about 50 episodes in between January 1st and then. So for those of you who don't like to wait, or you kind of want to pick and choose some of your episodes, I've got a way for you to get all of the episodes that I've recorded, which I've recorded all but like three or four at this point. You can get all the episodes early if you'd like. All I'm going to ask is that you review this podcast from any season on any of the podcast directories, whether that's Apple or Spotify or whatnot, and then just let me know that you did that. You don't need to prove it to me. Just tell me you did. And I'll send you a link with all of the early episodes, because I want reviews so that I know how to make the show better. Like, I want honest reviews. If things are bad, tell me that they're bad so I can fix them. And if things are good, I want people to know what's good and for this to be able to get out there to others. So enjoy the season.